turn on your radio. All the free spirits in the jails, the detention centers of Tehran. Turn on your radio. Freedom.
Yeah.
violent, nonviolent revolution in the streets of Iran to another nonviolent revolution in the country of Burma, to a very beautiful spirit who spent most of the last 20 years under house arrest. Her only crime is that if she were free to face an election, she'd win that election. Her name is Aung San Suu Kyi. And we want to send a prayer for her safety. We want to send a message of love from Texas all the way to